Hey, you too. So, Happy New Year. I figured I'd make my New Year's video 2 days later than normal, but I'm getting it done for you, and that's what counts. So, I hope everybody had a great New Year this year, was safe, and, you know, brought it in how they felt what they needed to, and brought it in right. This year, I did something different. I stayed home for the first time in 7, 8 years, the first time I stayed home for New Year's. And I must say, I loved it. I passed out. I woke up in time for midnight for countdown, made a couple phone calls, sent out a couple texts, went back to sleep. I decided this year I'm starting the year off peaceful. I'm having no drama this year, so what a better way to do it than stay home. Breaking in nice and drama-free and peaceful to myself. And I'm happy I did that. It was a great choice for me. With that said, I have to share this wonderful thing I got in the mail when I came back from Texas. And any of you who follow me on Twitter know how I have been so happy about this. And to see it in person was great. I got my Kale calendar. Tell me, Shannon, why. I know you like it. And she always signs the back of her calendar. So, let me tell you something. This little... Thank you. And thank you. Money well spent. It hasn't gone up yet because I just wanted to make this video before I put it up. But I believe I'm going to order another one. Because somebody's already trying to hijack me for it. So it's about to be somebody's birthday present. But not this one. Anyways, other than that, you know, I just wanted to come and say hey for the new year. My promise to you, this year you will get more videos. I will come back with better stuff. I won't just do rants all the time. So if you want me to do something else besides that, subscribe to my page, go on my page, leave me a message. Let me know what you want. I'm going to try to hook it up for you. As far as my concert videos I do for you guys all the time might not be the same this year, because normally you guys get Strange Music Fest from me. Well, truth be told, I kind of quit going to Strange Music Fest for a little bit. It's bad to say out loud. I kind of got burnt out because, yes, I support them. Yes, they're family. Yes, I love them. But to me, I was to the point to where I could do their whole show forward and backwards by myself, even if they changed up the song. So I wanted to give them a break, step away for about a year, and then come back. I will say I'm mad at myself for that, kind of, because I missed the E40 show, which was one I really, really wanted to go to. But in the same token, I was out of town. So, I mean, everything happened for a reason. And, hey. But I'm going to give it a little bit longer before I start going back to their shows. Like I said, I got a little burnt out because I was at every show that was in Kansas City, and then for a second I was going out of town for shows, because once again they're a family, so, you know, I just kind of need to back off for a second. Trying to think what else I could say. Shout out, I gave the majority of the shout outs I wanted to give I did in my last video. I mean, there's a couple other people in here that I follow. Javier, that's the homie in Seattle, look out for him. I'll post his link on here. He better comment if he's watching my videos. Ashley in Seattle. Y'all Seattleans is getting on my nerves. You're supposed to be watching my videos. You're supposed to be my girl. You ain't even comment on nothing. Me and you gonna fight. But, those are my other shout-outs I can really think of right now. I mean, other than that, thanks to everybody else that subscribes and watch my videos. I know there's like 12 of you right now. I'm gonna try to set my game up this year. If not, whatever, you know. I do it for those who listen. If you do, you do. If you don't, you don't. At least I get to vent, and I feel better about myself. What else was new? I got a new tattoo. And a new... Let's see if I can twist it up on the camera. It says straight. I can't kind of get it up there. And it still kind of hurts to twist my arm against my camera. Ooh. Can you see it now? No? Whatever. But my wrist says straight. The next video that you're about to have me post it'll be in the same ensemble because it's going to be a separate video. I got it because for me to live in my everyday life with my battle with my health and everything else, I have to be physically and mentally strong. And so with that, I have strength. Where the tattoo came from. So it has meaning. I mean, all my tattoos have some meaning behind them. And the thing with this one was, I've been very leery about getting tattoos besides this one visible, I guess you should say, like in my arms for work purposes. Well, I don't care anymore. I do what I do. Love it or hate it, it's kind of how I feel about it. So other than that, I'm really going to cut this video short today. So I just wanted to show you guys my lovely calendar that I got some kills. Yay, thanks kills. Subscribe to her, follow her on Twitter. Shameless plug. Other than that, hey, I hope you guys had a great year. We're gonna keep it going in 2011. Bye guys. Love you.
I'm driving in circles, should have bought that new phone. Can't find my way to all the places I call home. I'm on my own. I'm at the station pumping gas. Yeah, I'm taking out the trash. I'm